matter, Antonio? Why you don't sleep? You sick, maybe? Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
No, no. Can't a guy get up when he wants to without answering a lot of foolish questions?
You stay out late nights. You drink a lot of wine.
Leave me alone.
Oh, listen, Antonio. I have some spaghetti for you on the stove. If you feel better, eat the stuff. Yes? It do you good. You used to be a good boy, Antonio. Remember when you sing in the church, in the choir with Father McNeil? You in white. Remember?
Father McNeil.
The church was beautiful. You little boy with long hair. The tall, big candle. Flower. Remember, Antonio?
Don't leave me, Marty, here.
You don't have to go now, do you? Can't you stay a little while with me? Please don't go away. Please.
Oh, caro mio, I don't go home. I stay. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Oh, my boy.
Oh, my boy. I'll be all right, Ma. You better run along, do you hear? You run along. Take good care of yourself, will you, huh? And say give my love to Miss Manchia, will you, huh? Father McNeil.
Hey, Tony, where you been?
I'm looking all over for you. Rico wants you to come and get your split. What's the matter, Tony? Don't you want a split? Are you crazy?
I'm not crazy. I don't want no split.
Listen, Tony. Rico knows you'll lose your nerve. Now, he wants you to be a man. You better not turn yellow.
Get away from me, Otero. Leave me alone.
Listen, kid, I'm trying to tell you for your own good. Now, you come with me and get your split. Hey, Tony! Tony, where are you going?
I'm going to see Father McNeil.
Rico! I found Tony, but it's too late. He's crazy, crazy. I tell him to be a man, but he just shake his head and go to the priest.
Well, I guess that's that. We ain't got any time to lose. Come on, Sam, get yourself a car and let's go.
Hunt me. Take Scabby.
Ah, Scabby's no good.
No, I ain't no good.
Can you drive, Otero?
Sure.
All right, let's go. We lose the Black Roadster.
Come on. There we go.